All right, you're doing 13-14 prison basketball. Oh, you know what? I need sleeves. Grab some sleeves really quick. Thank you everyone for joining. Good luck to you. Last chance for trade on the Grizzlies. Prison motto. G-Bear? What's G-Bear? These ones are really stuck together. Shved. And Jason Smith, out of 25 for the Pelicans. That's Cowboys for life. Out of nowhere, Norris Cole gold for the Heat and State of Hockey. Racking up the golds tonight. That is 1 out of 10. Nate Walters for the Bucks. And I think it's a carrot. You keep messing with me now. Jeremy Lin. Corey Brewer, Shane Larkin, Tayshaun Prince. I pull my for base on this one. Kobe Durant and Curry, right? Blake Griffin, and base. pull you more Wolters and try my best. Box two. Oh, not even stuck together. Good luck. Jeremy Lin. Draymond Green to 49. Vince Carter, Kyle Lowry, Terrence Ross, Kurt Rambis, the Hornets. Has BKVG. And Peyton Siva for the Pistons. As hockey is it. Russell Westbrook. Wow, not even a gold in that box. What's going on? I'm feeling Tammy's about to explode. Let it out, Tammy. Men don't deserve respect for playing basketball. I'd agree on that. Entertainment figures. Box three, good luck. Man, what is on these cards? We got a Prism Auto. James Harden. Dr. J. Rudy Gobert for the Jazz. Excuse me. That is BKVG. Ricky Lidoo. Maybe it wasn't a Prism Auto. Thought I was in that stack. Ben McLemore. And Norm Nixon for the Lakers. That's Hortano. And Larry Johnson. Excuse me. Leaf had more talent than Manning. Get Panini on the phone. Yeah, I know, right? Where all the gold's at? Had one in three boxes so far. Lakers, there was one. It was Norm Nixon. All right, box four. Tony Allen. And Glenn Rice Jr. for the Wizards. That's Cowboys for life. Damian Lillard. Wesley Matthews, purple, 49. Yeah, the Rambus was for the Charlotte Hornets. And Nick Anderson for the Magic. That's Deedsy Boy. Excuse me. Steph Curry Prism. That's Team Butterfield. I remember it was the first year of Prism, because the first year had the USAs, right? I sold a Durant USA. And then there's an insert Durant Prism. Like $80. Just for those, I don't even know what they go for now. Probably a few bucks, I'd imagine. Back when Prism was hot, fractures were all the rage. And base. Do they still sell well? Or are they? Gotta be pretty cheap now, right? Can't call them refractors, Jaja. Only tops can have refractors. $32. Oh dang, still get some money. Should get some 12-13 Prism. I had that one and there one other one. There's an insert one, but I don't remember what it was. Talk about game farms. Oh man, this. It's one of the few things that just gets me going. No jizz fractors in that, John. Jizz fractors are 15, 16 only. Or they had them last year. Alright. Box 5? No, I know. Right. Where all the gold's at? Where are all the blacks at? Andre Roberson for the Thunder. That is Hortano. Sabonis. Where's all the Giannis at? Order 10 more cases. Kobe Curry Durant. Kareem. Tim Hardaway. Avery Bradley to 49. Shaq. BJ Armstrong for the Bulls. And Ryan Reed Poker. What was BJ Armstrong's 3-point percent? Probably wasn't that high. High for the time, but. just pick up. It's kind of hard though. Last cases, it's gonna be hard to match that one. What would you buy for 150? Or Giannis? It's a Prism Auto. All right, box six, good luck. Regildica for the Bucks. And I think it's Carrot. Tony Parker. Tyreek Evans to 49. Detlef Schrempf. BJ Armstrong. Kanaan. Luis Scola for the Pacers out of 25. That is BKVG. Nate Archibald. Messing with his ranting? What are you ranting about? Didn't see it. Says he has Giannis cards. Typing 100 words a minute? I don't think he's typed 100 words yet. Yeah, come on. Trying to. These ones are all stuck together. I'll just have to deal with them as we get to them. Kanan? And Ryan Kelly for the Lakers. And it's Hortano. John Stockton, all monitors purple. It's like in the last case, all the golds were replacing the purples. Now we're getting a lot of purples. Dirk. Monte Ellis. Al Jefferson. First Durant base. And Jamal Wilkes for the Lakers. A lot of autos for the Lakers, just not the big ones. That's Hortano. Dion Waiters. Super Breaks makes the audience. Hey, Jeff, when did you switch your shipping name? Remember back in the day having to ship to Johnny Depp? Take a gold standard auto on card, full signature. Take this over NT all day. Could probably do 5-6 cases of this for the price of one case of NT. All right, box 8. Good luck. Carrick Felix for the Cavs. Man, that's the first Felix in a long time. That's Ryan Reed Poker. He's like a standard one per case. James Harden. J.J. Redick, Jamal Crawford, LeBron Prism, Nene Purple, and Nicholas Batum for the Blazers. As hockey is it. Chris Paul. What sold for 98? What am I missing? What card are you guys talking about? I don't think I ever saw a card you guys were talking about. Pretty much Shindo. Green to 5 on Giannis. I don't think I have any Giannis stuff. All I have for Kyrie, I have a out of NT Kyrie Irving Anthony Davis dual auto. Giannis, I don't think I have anything for him. All right, box 9. Giannis rookie. Just waiting for one of these times for that whole auto to be like missing. It seems like those are the ones that stick the worst. Gortat. and for the Bucks, Giannis. As I think it's carrot. Need the prism. The platinum. Are they starting to seal their own? I should start doing that. Drew Holiday? Austin Rivers? Raymond Felton, purple, 49. Memminger for the Knicks. And hockey is it. Couldn't find the Knicks. Gortat. Postseason prism. I feel like those should be numbered. Hard enough to hit. And base. If I'm So Genius is around, let you know he's around. I'm finally coming down off my high from all those Diamond Kings. The potent smell of that stuff. Diamond, yeah, right. Ready to get me off the Diamond Kings. Have a secret stash of base cards. Go take a few huffs off of it. It's up for like 4 days straight. Come on, guys. Let's do Diamond Kings. Let's do Diamond Kings. All right. Box 10. We need some excitement in this case, though. So far, we got Giannis. And that's about it. One gold, Norris Cole gold. Yeah, I ain't gonna mess with that. For the Cavs, Michael Cage. And Ryan Reed Poker. I can't get classics anymore. No, the thing with the diamond, it just has a strong smell to it, like a strong chemical smell. Oscar Robertson. Scottie Pippen. Where are the golds? It's a good question. Although, 2 to 3 is kind of average. I think the 9 in the last case was a bit of an anomaly. I'm going to go out on a limb and say that's probably not standard. Darren Williams for the Nets. And State of Hockey. Yeah, two gold autos, three prism autos. It's a different run of autos though in this case. Enjoyed it. I can get some more. It's not gonna last too much longer, though. Before you know, we'll be doing marquee auctions. Jerry West. Getting our Swirl-O-Ramas. Rambus one time. I already got Rambus. I don't even have to worry about Rambus. I'm off the board in like first or second box. I don't know what other Bass Pro Shops really is out there to get that are. You guys got like a little feud going on? Man, so much hate. You made money on 12-13 marquee? No one really opened it. That was the thing. It was all the inserts in there. I still got a box full of it somewhere. All the laser cuts, Swirl-O-Ramas. What was the other one? City Knights or something? Can't wait for Clear Vision Basketball? You and me both, Migs. It's gonna be hot. Product of the year. Rondo, I have a feeling I'll be buying Clear Vision to get more NT. Or buying more NT to get more Clear Vision, which is it going to be? Kevin Love? Draymond Green. And Bobby Jones for the Sixers. As Ryan Reed Poker. Been a very uneventful case. Archie Goodwin, excuse me, for the Suns. And Streak, 27. Gordon Hayward. Ty Lawson, and base. You can get along with some. Call me a scammer. Oh yeah, that can be bad. You're saying like I stole all your Giannis's, resealed some cases? Can we run this back? We cannot. This is the last one I have. I won't have any more until like, I don't even know what I'm going to be doing next week. Because I won't be on, it's going to be like probably a few days I won't be on. That always seems like a good idea to do the 4 a.m. auctions. I don't know why. I always regret it. No, I'll be. My wife has to have surgery on Thursday. So I'm not really sure. I won't be on Thursday for sure. I guess it all just depends on how she's feeling and whatnot. I probably won't be on Wednesday. All right, last box. Good luck. Marshawn Brooks, Deang. There we go. Be numbered. His base, Kobe Bryant for the Lakers. That is Hortano. Jose, there was a Klay Thompson base gold. And then I think there's probably a couple other things, nothing major though. And Ricky Davis. Wow, Ricky Davis and Kobe in the same box? That's BKVG. I seriously do not have any more. I'm 100% serious right now. I do not have any more Prism. 13, 14 Prism. Kyrie Irving. And I don't have any more coming tomorrow. I would have got more, but... Got that crappy, flawless football stuff. (Clears 13-14 Court Kings. Probably about 4 or 5 days after I order it. Carl Landry from wherever, if I can even find it. Said Blowout has it. Caron Butler. Kevin Martin. And base. Flawless isn't even a real product. That's why we're doing it, Arch. Only do fake products over here. Usually if you get a Kobe, that's a big drop off to whatever second. Or Durant. All right. You had Kobe Bryant with the Lakers, Ricky Davis, Kyrie, Purple, Carl Landry, Cage, Williams, Jones, Goodwin, Felix, LeBron, Prism, Nene, Batum, Giannis. Actually, that wasn't bad. Giannis and Kobe. Felton, Memminger, Rajil Dika, Tyreek Evans, Scola /25, Kelly, Stockton, Purple, Wilkes, Roberson, Bradley, BJ Armstrong, Glenn Rice Jr., Matthews, Nick Anderson, Steph Curry, Prism, Gobert, Nixon, Jason Smith, Prism, Norris Cole, Gold, Walters, Draymond Green, Kurt Rambis, and Peyton Siva. All right. Thanks again, everybody. Thank you for joining. Thank you for bidding.